Hello everyone, today we are testing the Caterpillar. Start with Toby, future here. Actually, for such a big ship, quite nice. Much better than a Saber, for example. Future top, very nice. Future sides, okay. Nothing to the ground and front is, I guess, okay for such a big ship. One size 5 torpedo. Front 15. Two size 5 torpedoes. Shield front 5, side stern, max. 3 size 5 torpedoes. Shields front down, side stern max. And front is red and we are in a damaged state. And we lost guns on the turret. Yeah. That's bad. We are at 75.29. Not only did we lose guns on the turret, those front hatches doors opened. One size 9 torpedo. The two memes explain why I do this, and I use missiles and torpedoes as my yardsticks. Caterpillar is done in 3.15. In my tests with ships in standard loadout and high alpha damage, she is right now the toughest ship I tested in 3.15. Let's take a look at the patch comparison. Yeah, now I have to scroll. I have data of Caterpillar from 2.6.3 until today. Nothing really changed for Caterpillar shield HPs wise, but now in 3.15 she is losing guns on the turret. A lot of ships are losing guns in 3.15 and her front doors open. This never happened before, not in any patch ever did Caterpillar lose guns on the turret. Would I go into battle in a Caterpillar in 3.15, or let's rephrase this, would I use a Caterpillar? Yes, I like this ship a lot, very nice for cargo hauling. However, as always, there are problems. The elevators on the doors are still not in the game, so you have a hard time getting a vehicle inside. Yeah, I really wish we would get those elevators. This will be a lot of fun. Command module still cannot undock dock, and for whatever reasons I don't understand, Caterpillar has a very low number of structure HPs. Caterpillar got her 2 size 3 shields back in 3.14, but if those shields are down to 0, she will get destroyed very, very quickly. Because of this, my rating for the Caterpillar in 3.15 is a 5 out of 10. You can find a link to my spreadsheet and a lot more useful guides in the description below. I hope you had fun watching this video and see you next time. Bye! Auf Wiedersehen! Do yourself a favor and turn around. Finally, some easy pickings. So, we are inside now. Let's get my gun. This looks just like any other cutlass. Here's a turret gunner, you can see his boots. And you can shoot at him. Run and you die, fight and you die. He just disappears. You can't open the cockpit. Sadly.
I don't know how. Maybe you can glitch through it. Can I? I don't know how. Maybe. Ah! Okay, I glitched through the door. And now we can kill the co-pilot and the pilot. Let's see. Okay, one less pirate.
Big mistake.
Yeah? Hey, he killed some. I'm feeling kind of mean, but these are only NPCs. They don't feel anything. It's okay. So I hope you've had fun watching this, and see you next time. Bye.
Hey, you are still here. You might want to join me on Twitter. My Twitter account is Kameral_FFM, and this is the city I live in, Frankfurt am Main. On Twitter, I post about my videos and sometimes just some funny little videos.
Action!
Would be nice if you would join me on Twitter.